My name is Muhammad Akhrizmi, and I'll be talking about case study 2, types of biometrics, physical biometrics, fingerprint. Physical biometrics are fingerprint, face, retina, iris, print pattern, hand and finger geometry. Behavioral biometrics are keystroke dynamics, voice, gait, signature dynamics. This is the biometrics authentication process. This is the cooperation tables for acceptance, accuracy, and ease of use. This is the advantages and disadvantages of biometric application. The advantages are uniqueness, versatility, permanence, measurability, user-friendliness, accuracy, and comfort. Disadvantages are costly, facial imaging that hinder accurate identification, missing body part problem, false acceptances and rejections, the amount of comfort, the scanning of eye is fearful, nervousness about the scanner's identification. Suggest potential biometrics application that can be applied at education market. Fingerprint, because it can improve student safety. How does it work? Students scan their fingers with a device that records their biometric data and after verifying it, sends a notification to the parents informing them that their child is at school. Benefits of using fingerprint biometrics. The main benefits of using fingerprint biometrics for student attendance tracking is the accuracy it provides. Educational institutions can centrally and accurately monitor student attendance to prevent proxy attendance and errors which are common problems when using traditional check-in and check-out methods. Conclusions. In era of rapid technological developments, educational institutions need to have a cost-effective and efficient system in place, such as biometric student attendance solutions to streamline operations and increase security. Biometric system for student attendance provide a convenient way to check in and check out students and can bring numerous benefits to the education institutions beyond attendance tracking. Biometrics are also used for school lunch line point of service in libraries and any other educational scenario where accurate identification and security is needed. That's all from me. Thank you.